Hey, I'm walking here. Come on. Over here. Hello? Is this a Far Side cartoon? Come on, what are you doing? Hey guys and girls, welcome back to ARK, welcome back, Spoons Whip here, appreciate you being here, I really do appreciate you being here, I wanted to thank you again, I say it all the time, thank you very much for being here and all the support, the likes, the subscriptions, and the comments, useful comments down below, I really appreciate the support, so if you do like this video, please smash the like button and smash the subscribe button, if you do want some more ARK, right. Tell him Spinal Tap, Spinal Tap. If that's not the manliest woman Spino name, then I don't know what is. What are we doing? We got three Megalodons down in here. They're not high level. They're not, I repeat, not very not. They were just a captive audience. They were inside my little pen. And I don't know why I don't have my swimming trunks on, but I don't. One's a 40. I think they're all 45. Nope, this one's 15. This one over here is a 45. And that one over there. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. 45. 45. And a 45. What's your... Yeah. Your torpor doesn't go down very... Very fast. It's been a while since I tamed a Megalodon. Been a while. 45... Somewhere right in there. Yeah. 45. 15. So, we got three of those guys down. Or girls, I don't know which one. I really don't care. I'm just gonna leave them on wander while they're in the pen, so they can sort out the other stuff that gets in there and maybe collect me a couple useful items to get that. There is a Ichthy. Oh, we did make some saddles, by the way. I knew I wasn't gonna go for any high levels because I'm not interested in Megalodons. I think that they're pretty useless, to be honest with you, other than being a pretty decent, I say, guard dog inside your little taming pen right here. In case the occasional manta or something like that spawns in here, then you want something that can take it out, and those level 45s right there will be plenty good. What I'm interested in is what we just got through unlocking. What did we just get through unlocking, you say? What I'm interested in is in this bad boy right here. I am interested, yeah, you guessed it. I'm interested in the Mosa. That's what I'm interested in. I think if we're gonna get a taming pen this big, then we need the biggest fish in the sea. Where did the Ichthy go? That's not it. That's a saber-tooth pike or something, a saber-tooth trout or something like that. I don't even know what it is, but anyways, we got the pen set up. It's not anything fancy. I didn't go with anything extravagant this time, just strictly because it's just gotta hold water. I mean, really, I mean, all these people, I'm not saying if you want to spend hours of your, not that, if you not that either, if you want to spend hours of your time making the perfect taming pen, I give you props. Absolute props. That's what you need to do. That's what you enjoy doing. That's what you enjoy doing. And I'm not the one to tell you. But I do not. I do not enjoy making water taming pens. Now, other stuff in ARK, yes. I enjoy it, even though it's so frustrating sometimes. But a taming pen is not one of those. Speaking of one that got tamed up. Hey, you. Level 22. Come over here. Follow one. Come here. Alright, let's get a saddle on you. You're one of the lucky few that gets a saddle. We forgot to paint you, but I don't care. Let's put this on you here. I'm going to take that off of you. We're going to get this, and then we're going to grab this. Okay, now, that we're laying flat. Anyways, like I was telling you, if you're taming pen rich, and you want to spawn stuff in and things like that, or, hey, you want to grind everything out, that's all up to you. What are you tamed out at? You're almost tamed. And you over here. slower than Christmas. I'm used to all the land dinos. Yeah, you're almost tamed. And you got plenty of narcs. So, let's find this little Ichthy and see what level it is. But like I told you, I think that the sharks are useless. I wanna get something big. I wanna get a Mosa, and I wanna get the thing with the long neck that looks like an underwater Bronto. The name escapes me for right now, but there was an Ichthy in here. I'm not lying, guys. I'm not lying. The gamma is lying, though. The gamma is lying. It is so high. No, we don't want Merchant Blur. We don't want Merchant Blur. We want that Ichthy. Where did you go, Ichthy? There you are. Hey, yes, come over here and see me. I have food for you. Can you? Oh, it's a 150. Holy crap. Yeah, I'll do that. Tell him what he's won. Yeah, stop all. I didn't even know. I swear, I promise I didn't look in advance. It just was a 150. What can I tell you? I have good luck. I don't know. Not in other things, but I have good luck in some things, and I guess Ark's one of those things. Where'd it? Now it runs off after it gets fed, and you have to find the thing again. Alright. But let me get this Ichthy tamed up and get these other two Megalodons tamed up. I know that they're not high level. I said that like 5 times already. I'm not gonna say it anymore. They're not high level. But I'm like I told you, not interested in that. I just want something to roam the bottom of the pen and to kill anything that might accidentally make it in. So I should be right back with an Ichthy, a 150. And the 3 Megalodons. I bet you the Ichthy could kick all 3 of these Megalodons, but, we'll be back. And we're back, guys! Look at our vicious sharks just cleaning up. I put one of them on aggressive and all 3 of them go just absolutely ballistic after everything. They're killing everything in here, so... I think it's pretty funny, actually, to watch them just go bananas for a little while. I hope they don't get up on shore. That would really suck. But it's a good way to get them fed, I guess. I mean, they should wind up with a whole lot of meat on them, so they're going to get that. 2 of them tamed up at a 67, and I think the other one tamed up at a level 23. I went to go back and get some prime meat to try to feed that Ichthy a little bit faster. But it didn't work out too well because I guess it glitched through the gate right there. So it really didn't work out too well for me. So I'm just going to get off of you. Come here. Can I get off of you? Thank you. But I'm going to go put these guys back on neutral. So there's nothing really... I don't want them attacking anything. There's something there. Okay. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. No. Oh, come on. Here we go. I enable following. To aggressive. Which one's on aggressive? Disable wandering. There we go. I'm gonna disable. Disable wandering. Get out of my way. Put him over here next to the gate. Gain some levels? Holy crap. Don't you glitch through that either. Alright, now. Yep, it sure did. Look at that. Just in a little bit of enable. I'm gonna increase your melee. You got pretty good. You got decent stats for something that's, put you on neutral. There you go. Swim over here and get the other one. Like I told you, I don't know why I don't have my swimming trunks on. Look at those 2 raptors right there. They're trying to have some fun with that. Speaking of which, I hope they're high level. That would be nice. Maybe we can sneak in the back way on them. Sneak in the back door. Yeah, we'll put you on melee damage. And we'll put you. We put you on neutral, right? Whistle neutral. Hope it doesn't come over here because that thing's gonna get wrecked if it comes over here. Okay, you low level 22. Follow one. Come over here. This way. Come out here into the middle. I don't want you drowning on me, okay? You're low level, but I love all animals here. Let me get you leveled up. It's still melee. There we go. All right, whistle neutral. All right. Can we find out what these raptors are? Did it kill one? I thought there was two of them. Not even hurting it. Let's see what it is. Level 40? I can't tell. They're moving way too fast for my binocs. Alright. Hop off of that. We did wind up painting the saddles. I'm sure you're interested. It's black and white like I've been painting all the other saddles except for one. Did get attacked by a scorpion just a second ago. Is there two raptors or only one? I'm wondering why. Ooh. Ooh. Hello. What level are you? Nah. No one thinks so. Oh, 45. I'd like to get me another dire bear going, but I'm only going to find one that's a really, really high level. I want to make some cubs, but I want to make some bad boy cubs is what I want to make. I don't want to make any ones that are just going to get smacked around. I want to put this little mating pen, this little pen to the test, but I don't want to, there we go, take care of that. But I put a bed on my, see, look at this. I have a bed there in the middle. Get out of there. I have a bed in the middle, and I have a bed over there, and I have a bed way over there. Right here. One there. And one across there. And it's, and I haven't been able to get to kill the spawns. I mean, it's driving me absolutely crazy. I have a bed there, right here, on the other side of that, right there. And then I have another bed on a foundation right there. And I still can't get the spawns to go away. I've watched a couple people that I really like on YouTube playing Ark, and it seems like they have wild dinosaurs on the center either that just pop in whenever they want. I mean, I don't understand that. I mean, I think it's kind of broken, actually, because I can't turn on my, now that they made the changes to the, Plant Series X turrets, I can't do anything. I can't leave them on, because all they do is mow through my fertilizer. Whereas if it was shooting down the occasional Meganura or occasional Compi or something like that, then that's fine, but when you got a level 150 beaver and it takes so much to kill it. Yeah, I'll show you right here. I got a bed there. I got another bed there. And like the two over there. I don't know what to do. I really don't. I've looked at several YouTube videos that tells you to increase the spawning radius and stuff like that. It just doesn't help me. It doesn't help me at all. I've manipulated it all the way up and all the way down, and it's not working. I don't know what to tell you. But anyways, enough about me. I'm going to talk about taming something else. I want to get those pins up and running. I really, really want to do them. So I'm thinking either I'm going to try to get me, I don't know what I'm going to get me. I guess you're going to have to, well, you're going to know because I'm going to title the video that. So I'll be right back with whatever the title of the video says. See you in a second. Kill him! Get him! Hit him! Don't you die! Watch him be real high level beavers. There's one dead. Kill the other one, come on. There we go. Now, you. Come here, how about you follow me? Can you follow me? Hey. Hey, I'm right here. Follow me. You want a nice... What? What? Come on now. Hey, I'm walking here. Come on. Over here. Hello. Is this a Far Side cartoon? Come on. What are you doing? Hello. Now are you interested? There, you're finally interested. Come on, this way. Follow me. Follow me. Come on, come on. Oh my goodness. Where'd that other big Rex go? Yeah, follow that. Flew right in front of it, it's not following us at all. Tall! It says, no, we're not interested in you. We don't want any. I'm thinking, which is dangerous, I know. Thinking. Are both of them here now? Yeah. I think I will be able to hit at least one of them. I'm hoping that I shoot the correct one and we don't fall off our... We don't want that. We want our gun. That's what we want. 73 shots. Can we pick it? Thank you. Don't you do it, bird? I have it following me just in case I fall off. But I don't want it to push me off. That would piss me off. Right. Why is this so much trouble? Is that the male or the female? I don't want to get ambushed here. What level? Come on. Be the female down here. Female. Yes. 76. I don't care. Like I said, I don't care that it's a low level. I don't care. I'm not interested in any of that. I'm interested in you giving me levels. And eggs. I'm sorry. I'm interested in you giving... Did it actually hit us? Oh my goodness. Come here. Where are you, Dilo? Can we get it from down here so we don't have to fool with the thing? Nope. We're professionals. There we go. We just want this thing to follow us. What is... Oh, I thought that was a Giga over there for a second. That would have been like, no thank you. You're not worth it. That, you're not that worth it. There. Put that... Come on. Over here. It's a long little lead up. And the Stego's gonna kill it. Watch. It's probably a massively... Oh my goodness, it has help now. I don't think it's gonna kill it now. It's definitely running away. Yeah, keep running. There was what I'm thinking of you. Thank you, Stego. That might have been just what we needed right there. Can we get right here? Come on, land. Land? There we go. Can we hit you from here? And we'll get the other one. Maybe both of them will come over here. Hell, maybe we can down both of them. That would be pretty sweet. We need to adjust our... I got you. Come on. Come on over here. The water's not pretty or nice for... It's not swim time. It's not swimming time. It's not. Boink. That got you, for sure. That had to have got you. Come here, Rex. There we go. Your buddy's moving over there. You ain't gonna be able to hit us right here, are you? Yeah, I figured not. We can't hit you in the head, though. Shoot you in the butt, though. Yeah, I knew that you... It's actually quite a pretty color. Doink! Lead your shots. You just look up at me, okay? And doink. There we go. Glad we killed that Carno. Moink. Moink! Whoop. Like I said, it's only level 76. If we have enough darts, we might go for the level 90 male right there. But this is not going to be... This is something so we can get our Quetzal. This is something where we can get our... Are you okay, bird? You're not being attacked, are you? Boink. Are you stuck? You're stuck. I hope you are. That'd be nice. There's not, like, a flanking route behind us. I don't think that there is. Boink. Need to go down. So we have enough darts to tame your buddy over there, because that would be really smart to go after both of them. Whoa. Nice shot. We are a sharpshooter mofo. Are you gonna move out of there? Did we get you? You're gonna come back. You love me too much to leave. Nice. Boink. Oh, come on. Boink. We are pro. You gonna pass out? Got you in the head several times. We got 52 shots left. I hope that's enough for level 76. They're like twins. I told you that they were twins. Y'all didn't believe me. But they are. I'm hoping you go down with enough shots to at least tempt this other guy. Come on.
You need to go down.
I do love its color though, the red and brown. That looks dead sexy. Come on, get your torpor down. Torpor down. That's what we need. There we go. I think we have enough. We're gonna try at least. We're gonna try. You're chocolate. That's what I'm gonna call you. I'm gonna call you chocolate. Room to spare. Look at that. 21 left. Sweet. Alright. Let's check out these bad boys and girls. Topo. I didn't even look around and see if there's anything. Yeah, you just got knocked out. What am I thinking? You're the one that's been down for a while. Well, you topo ain't going down very far. Let's throw that on you. That on you. Let's give you about 10. In, there we go. Let's give you a dose of 100. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There we go. Alright, guys. Let me be right back when I get one. We need to get a saddle, too. Man, we're so unprepared. 1, 2. 2 Rexes. Let's go find some Brontos. I'll be right back. Can you leave, please? You're just annoying me. Can you get out of here? I don't want to kill you because I don't want you to hit the tames. Even though they're just going to be for eggs, I still don't want you to... Oh my goodness. Art. Oh, we got one. Is that chocolate? We got to see if that's chocolate. Is that chocolate? Chocolate? Oh my goodness. I can't wait until the other one... Y'all are dead as soon as this other one wakes up. This other one wakes up, y'all are history. History. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Change name. I'm gonna call you Caramel. How do you spell Caramel? Caramel. I think. Or is it with an I instead of an A? I don't know. It's Caramel with an A. Alright, the other one should be standing up soon. Y'all are done! Y'all are done as soon as this... as soon as this Rex wakes up, y'all are done. 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 Y'all are done. Alright. Wow, 113. You tamed out on 113. Holy crap. That was with Prime, too. Macaronis. 4,000 health. Stamina sucks. Food, nobody cares. Weight, nobody cares, really. At 219 and movement speed 100. Not impeccable stats, but a 113 it shall be. And spit out eggs for our Quetzal tame. Alright, you got a ways to go. So we got Caramel. Which you are the... Are you the female or the male? Spoons whip, yeah, I'm a level 80. Level 80, alright. You are a... Something. You're something. Alright. Come on. Tame up. Do it.
One more bite. Do it. Do it now. Tame up.
You know one thing I haven't thought of? Is how in the hell am I going to get these guys home? Oh yeah. We need to do this for sure. There we go. Some Tiggany Butte. It looks like a caramel. It looks like something you might get at Starbucks, right? I mean, they can call it like the toffee T-Rex or something to like really wake you up in the morning. It's full of caffeine or something. And it's always raining. It's always raining. And where's the dark clouds? Dark clouds. Come on. Level 80, that one's not gonna tame up nearly as high as this one. I promise you. Oh, there it was. There it was. Oh, why, game? Why do you vex me so? I want the box. What happened to the box? Well, it'll tell me if this one's... This one is the female, so this one's the male. Alright, so this one's chocolate. And that one's caramel. That's still a manly name. Still manly. Still. Don't let them tell you that it's not manly because it's manly. You got a whole bunch of wrinkles, you know that? You need to go see like a, what is those skin stretcher things to make you look like younger? Are you one of the older male T-Rexes? Is there something interesting in that rock? Is there like something really cool that I can't see? I'm just wondering. And I have another question. How do you eat pizza with those hands? I'm wondering. Do you, and where's your thumbs? T-Rexes had thumbs. Wow. Obviously, they don't have thumbs. Come on. Tame up, T-Rex. Oh, another bite. Is that... Oh, it's got enough, for sure. You got enough, for sure. One meat will take you there. One stinking... Nice poo. Alright. Yeah. It expires in 2 hours. In case you wanted to know, Caramel's poop will, despawn in 2 hours and 46 minutes. So, I mean, not 2 hours. Yeah, 2 hours and 44 minutes. Hold on. Oh, man, I got the poop way up there. It's a poopapalooza. Oh, that gamma. That gamma. Gamma, gamma, gamma. There we go. Some tickety beep. But, like, I was taming these guys up, and right over there, right behind that cliff right there, there's a Giga, a 116 Giga. I don't want to mess with that Giga. That Giga will, it will not be a fun match. So what I'm thinking is I'm going to find me a narrow spot and cross, because Gigas, they can't swim worth a poop. And that's what I'm hoping. I'm hoping to get these guys and girls, ladies, lady and gentleman across that point, maybe right there. If they can follow me across that. Or I don't want to risk going that way. I want to be across the water in case the Giga comes, because it can't swim worth a crap and we'll be long gone before it even touches the shore. So that's my plan. If you will ever wake up and take your one last bite, can you take your one last bite for me? Can you do it? For me. Can you do it for me? You know, people are watching. I don't know whether you know. And I don't think that you really care. But I care that there's people watching you laying down right now. And if you're named Chocolate, which you are, you should. You're going to be dark chocolate. That's what you're going to be. You're going to be dark chocolate. Because you look like a dark chocolate. With like the little almond bits in it and stuff. Well, maybe some chocolate chip bits in it. But you're definitely dark chocolate. Oh, hello. You decided to join us, huh? Finally? Come on. One more bite. You're unconscious. Take it.
Do it. Do it now. Oh my god, you're gonna go to 50, aren't you?
I thought really when I first started playing the center map, I really thought about building my base right there. But I got to look at it a whole lot, and it just wouldn't be... It would be cool at first, but you really wouldn't be able to add anything to it that would be aesthetically pleasing. So I didn't wind up building it there, and that's another reason why I didn't build that at that other place that I told you I was going to build at. I wanted something... Where you had room to... Oh, I thought you were getting up. But it's this trike. There it is! Dark chocolate is up! Dark! Chocolate. Dark. Oh, yeah. That's what we're gonna do. Chocolate. Chocolate. I know that's not how you spell chocolate. By the way, I'm not... Not that thick. But dark chocolate is... Ooh, a 119. Hello. Hello. Hello, Dark Chocolate and Caramel. Welcome to Spoon Swip's video. How do you feel about being on TV? Is it pretty awesome? All right, now, let's hop on here. Let's see if we can get these ladies. Oh, a promise is a promise, Lieutenant Dan. Promise is a promise. Goodbye, level 25 trike. Now, can y'all follow me without getting killed? So we got two ladies, which is not bad. I thought we had a male in there, but I'm not gonna complain. Not complaining at all. Y'all come over here. A 119 and a 113, which is Maui Bueno. Maui, yes, I said Maui Bueno. And we're gonna land right here. And then we're gonna go stop all. All right, now let's check it. Go stoots. Stats 4,000. Oh, we got a couple levels on the way over. We got 4,000 health, which is not too bad. We want more health. 4,000 health, melee damage 219. Stamina really sucks. Your stamina sucks, by the way. This one. 3,600 health, melee damage 213, stamina still sucks. Get you at 4,000. So basically, y'all are about the same. Y'all are about the same, both of y'all. And land right there. Can compare this to our 213. It's got 2,500 more health. Your stamina is much better, 500, and melee is way, way better. What's y'all's melee? Melee 213, and yours is 219. Y'all are basically twins. Y'all are twins, you know that? Twins. Y'all are like... Did I name you Caramel? Caramel, yeah. See the brown right across the nose? And then Dark Chocolate right here. I really like the shin splints right there. The shins right there. So that's pretty awesome. And I'm gonna... What, you're looking up at the dinosaurs? Yes, they're pretty marvelous. I know, they're much, much bigger than you. But I am gonna have to thank you guys for being here. I really enjoyed making this video. It actually worked out pretty fantastic. Even though we didn't get a male and a female to test out our pin. I don't care about that. I want these ladies popping out eggs, you know what I'm saying? And I want to get some Quetzals. I want to get a Quetzal, a high-level Quetzal if I can. So that's the plan, Stan, and stick around for the next episode. And if you do enjoy this video, smash the like button and subscribe if you haven't already. And y'all have a fantastic, absolutely fantastic Arc Week. We'll see you later. Winky face.